All right. So again, this weekend has already come, and this is one of the sessions when we connect with everyone, where we discuss about not only on the book front, but also what is going on in your personal and professional life, and what all things that you need to be aware of. We share our positive things, what is happening in our life, and how can we leverage this platform to understand and get help from each other to grow better, to grow better in our life, right? So on the same note, I welcome you again on this session today. Ankita, if it's possible, you can turn on your video. Am I able to see, am I not able to see Ankita's video? Are you guys able to see that? Harsh, Rajni?
No, actually, I'm not well, so
Okay. What happened, Ankita? Are you okay? I mean,
I have cold and little bit of body ache.
Okay. So this happens today, or I mean, are you suffering from couple more days ago?
No, I'm having cold from like past 2 days.
Okay. So do take care, huh? I mean, these are very tough times. Everyone is having this cold and flu and all. So please do take care. This is very important to. That's all. That was I also discussing with Harsh and couple of other my colleagues as well. Ki now the days have come not to get ourselves in the treatment measures, right? We only used to get some कुछ बीमारी हो गई and then we used to get some pills and सही हो जाते हैं. Now the days has come कि भाई we need to build our immune system. We need to focus more on the preventive measures, right? Isn't that right? So we need to focus more on building our own immunity system. Okay, all right. So please do take care, Ankita. And if any case you need any help,
Yeah, sure.
do let me know. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Perfect. So we'll start this weekend by Harsh, because you all must know that must have known that he was the one who got the surprise from my side, and the thing that he shared his journey, it was very inspirational for me as well. The thing that he continued and persisted to his journey, and I would like to invite Harsh on this podium itself to, I mean, share about his journey. How was his experience as of now? Not talking about only the perspective that we are discussing on the platform, but also couple of things related to your life, your personal, if you wanted to share. Yeah, academics and all, feel free to share anything that you would want to do. So Harsh, I welcome you here again. The stage is all yours.
Thank you, sir. What should I say? Like, I'm doing like we have free time now, because due to lockdown and all this work from home things. So I'm just utilizing it properly, I think, by putting small efforts on it.
Harsh, can you speak it a
Device
bit
is not
closer?
clear.
I mean, your mic part.
My
Yeah, yeah.
voice is not clear.
Yeah.
I think there is some network issue from my side.
That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, please continue. Just keep your mic a little bit closer to yourself.
So I'm just saying that I was utilizing the free time that the Corona gave us, and that's it, man. Like, by putting little efforts, I'm just consistently following the things like reading books, and I've also started exercising daily. Almost 3 weeks now, and I'm improving day by day. Like, what should I say?
No, nice. I mean, the thing that you said, ki I mean, we wanted to know, I mean, how you came to know and why you started this journey. I mean, what you realized, what were your expectations, before joining, and it's been almost more than 1.5 months,
One.
right? 1.5 months, more than that, so approximately. So what were your expectations before, and through this journey, what did you achieve through this journey? Any positive things, any negative things that happened? Feel free to share.
Okay, you started this initiative on 28th February, and till 4 March I haven't opened the group or book, or I even downloaded the book on I think I downloaded the book on 5th March, and I just started because you are continuously telling to read, so I read once, but then I enjoyed reading, and then I continued because there is not much academic pressure also, and I have free time, so I try to build a habit, and that is what the book is also saying, that you have to be consistent. So I just then I'm enjoying the process. Then I also think about my physical health that due to this lockdown work from home, I'm getting little fat. So I have started exercising also. And then these all things are interconnected. Like if you start doing exercise, then you also feel fresh all over the day. And then your focus is also increased, and it will also helpful in your academics. So all processes are interconnected. So I started one thing, and then everything is accordingly going held one after other. Like
Absolutely.
reading, exercise, then academic is also improved. Everything is automatically. I didn't have to do anything.
How was your academics front? I mean, did any specific things that you applied from this book itself, or did you do something extra apart from these things? When I mean, how can you correlate the academic part that you are having getting results in?
When I read that book, The Compound Effect, I read about the people's experience. Like the thing only happen when you do it, and something only happen when you do that thing. So I started reading, studying my academics, and it will automatically improve. Like I thought that I didn't put any effort, it will automatically improve. Like that means I only following the tips that have given in the books, and only studying 2 or 3 hours a day, not pushing myself through so hard, just a little bit every day. My results are automatically improved in academics also. Like in quiz one, in like in I got 0 marks. Then in quiz four, I got 6.5 out of 10. Like this, and in other subjects also, all subjects. So this it is all because of this reading. Like one small step I took, and everything happened automatically.
Absolutely, absolutely. Thank you, Harsh, for sharing. It was really very insightful for everyone. See, the thing that we are wanted to understand here is that ki beginning is very tough. We always used to talk about ki haan, there is always the higher inertia when we start something. Initial talks are always higher. हम सोचते रहते हैं यार करें कि ना करें, करें कि ना करें. एंड वंस यू स्टार्ट, ठीक है, वो इनिशियल रेजिस्टेंस जब खत्म हो जाती है एंड वंस यू गेट इन टू द फ्लो, देन थिंग्स बिकम्स वेरी इजी. जब आप प्रैक्टिस करते रहते हो एंड द थिंग्स यू सी द पैटर्न हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ रीडिंग बुक्स, इन फ्रंट ऑफ एकेडमिक परफॉर्मेंस, इन टर्म्स ऑफ रनिंग हैबिट्स, मेंटेनिंग अ फिजिकल डाइट एंड हैबिट, एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ एवरी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ. द वट द की एस्पेक्ट इज दैट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड इज दैट द की एस्पेक्ट इज दैट यू नीड टू स्टार्ट एंड यू नीड टू पुट सम स्मॉल सिंपल एफर्ट्स डेली कंसिस्टेंटली. And that simple efforts are going to give you extraordinary results. And that is what is he also said, no, ki Harsh exactly very perfectly mentioned that ki you start with one thing and you build that habit, and consistently the same principles applies to everyone, everywhere, and that creates a ripple effect itself in every aspects of life. We definitely a couple of weeks ago I sat with Harsh and all, and we discussed ki how can you work on your daily routine to improve your body health as well. We discussed about ki how can you start, and he has been consistently running daily. I mean, walking and running and doing some exercise daily, and he has been sharing his stuff ki hey Saurav, today I run this much kilometer, today I had this kilometer. That also helps in you to, I mean, to get your breathing pattern, to get a lot of oxygen flow into your brain, and that helps you to calm down, and that ultimately indirectly it also helps in your academics, in your focus, in your concentration. So yeah, everything that we understand here is that boils down to these things, that small simple steps we need to follow it consistently daily, and given that time it is going to create an extraordinary results that no one has ever thought about. So be that person to take those small steps daily consistently, so that it could give an extra ordinary results. Yeah, thank you, Harsh, for sharing your journey. I mean, it was really pleasure to have you here and listen to your journey. And hopefully, we wish you that you stay consistent with your efforts, not only here but also in your academics, in your personal, in your professional, as well as in your career life, so that you grow multifolds. Right, the compound effects kicks in, and it's not a linear growth, but you grow as an exponentially as a multifold. So wish you all the best for your future endeavors and current endeavors, and all the best. Thank you, Harsha. Great.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. So again, we'll get back to Rajni. So Rajni, tell me about pichle ek hafte mein, how was your journey? I mean, not only reading books front, but also academics part mein kaisa raha? Kuch problems thi, kuch achhi baatein, ek do achhi baatein, and books se kuch seekhne ko mila to. Just talk about it. You can talk in English, you can talk in Hindi, you can talk in mixed language. Yeah, feel free to communicate.
हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल. माय सेल्फ रजनी गुप्ता. एक्चुअली मैं सिर्फ और सिर्फ एक ही बात कहना चाहूँगी जो कि मुझे इस बुक की रीडिंग की वजह से मिला. नाउ आई हैव आल्सो गॉट अप इन द मॉर्निंग टू गिव माय स्टडीज फॉर 2 to 3 hours ओनली एंड ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ रीडिंग दिस बुक. एंड थैंक यू सो मच भैया फॉर दिस हेल्प एंड मोटिवेशन फॉर मी. थैंक यू सो मच.
ग्रेट 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 ग्रेट. बढ़िया. सो एनी एक्स्ट्रा थिंग दैट हैपेंस इन योर लाइफ, आई मीन पिछले एक दो इस एक हफ्ते में कुछ एक्स्ट्रा, कुछ पॉजिटिव न्यूज दैट हैपेंस विद योर लाइफ यू फील टू शेयर?
यस यस यस. एक्चुअली मुझे अब बुक्स पढ़ने की आदत हो गई और मुझे लग रहा है कि अब जैसे जैसे मैं स्टैंडर्ड बुक्स को फॉलो करती जा रही हूँ, मेरे कुछ काफी अच्छे अच्छे नोट्स भी प्रिपेयर होते जा रहे हैं फॉर CSIR नेट. एंड डेफिनेटली आई विल क्रैक द एग्जाम इन December 2020.
Definitely, definitely. More power to you, Rajni. And see, it's very important. We used to say, no, कि भाई इतनी मोटी बुक है 1000 पेज की, हम कब तक पढ़ेंगे, कितना पढ़ेंगे. एंड अगेन हमें चीजें याद नहीं रहती, हम एक बार चीजें पढ़ते हैं एंड पढ़ने के बाद से कुछ दिन बाद भूल जाते हैं. द ओनली थिंग वी नीड टू डू रिगरसली इज दैट वी नीड टू रिवाइज दोज थिंग्स एंड देयर इटसेल्फ कम्स द नोट्स. वट आई यूज टू डू इज दैट Rajni, that the thing that you're also doing, making notes, that is very, very crucial thing in order to crack any of the examinations. Because we are not going to read 1000 pages again, right? So, yes. Allow me to mute yourself. Just give me a second. Right. So, we are not going to read 1000 pages, right? So, what we are going to do is that we need to read those books and then simultaneously make those notes. And once those notes are made, we need to revisit those notes. एक बार जब नोट्स को दोबारा पढ़ लिया, फिर उसी के दोबारा छोटे और नोट्स बनाए. सो पहले क्या रहा, 1000 पेज की बुक्स थी, उसका मैंने 100 पेज के अंदर नोट्स बनाया, उस 100 पेज का मैंने 10 पेज के अंदर नोट्स बना दिया, 1:10:10 करके, राइट. अब जो ये क्या बोलते, जो 10 पेजेस की नोट्स है, दिस 10 पेजेस की नोट्स को हम एक दिन दो दिन पहले एक दो बार रिवाइज कर सकते हैं, राइट. एंड दैट इज गोइंग टू रिटेन इन योर ब्रेन वंस यू गोइंग टू द एग्जामिनेशन. And we will talk more about it, ki it's not only about making the notes, but also talking and mentioning each and every aspect jahan aapki galtiyan ho rahi hain. Strengths to aapke clear hain, but jahan aapke mistakes hain, that mistakes needs to be added in your notes in order to improve further. So yeah, thank you Rajni for sharing this insight. And I mean, definitely we wish you all the best for your examination CSIR NET, and prepare very well. Prepare very hard. And if you need any help, do reach out to me. Okay.
Thank you so much, Bhai.
Great, great, fine. So, yeah, Ankita, how about you? You go ahead. Tell something about your life and how was the thing that you would wanted to share, and anything specific from this book that you read about.
Yeah, the week was pretty fine, and like my classes got suspended for like one complete week the coming week because like teachers are also having like. Have tested COVID positive, some of our teachers in our institution.
Right.
So yeah, trying to utilize that week, 1 week, so that I can do something productive out of it.
Okay.
And yeah, and for the book, yeah, I'm reading it and again making notes.
Great.
It's pretty good, but yeah, I'm thinking of applying some of it in actual in my life so that, you know, I can see the effects of like how things worked in other people's life and how it will, how and to what effect it will cause in my life. So yeah, it's going good.
Great, great, great. Nice that you shared the things. I mean, Ankita, let me ask you, what are you doing currently as of now? I mean, what are your specializations?
I'm pursuing MBA and currently, like we have chosen electives, specialization this a few days back only. So
okay.
I've taken up finance.
Okay. Any second major you have?
No, I've taken single but two subjects from operations.
Okay. Finance and some part of operations. So, okay, fine. That is good. So, have you thought of doing any additional certifications in terms of your MBA, finance and other stuffs? Apart from your college degree?
I haven't thought, but like maybe CFA I can pursue after it or along with it. But I haven't really thought about it because I haven't really like I have selected few subjects for my specialization. But we'll finally get to know about if I'll be able to get it or not, depending on if the faculty is available or not.
Okay.
So after that, I'll think about it and plan out everything.
All right. Great. See, planning is very, very important. Not planning itself leads to failure.
Planning, right,
yes,
right.
Yes. So everyone needs to plan in order to get success. So yeah, Ankita, do reach out to me. I might be able to help you in that because I'm also pursuing masters here at Kanpur, and my major is finance. So couple of things related to finance and analytics. So I'll be able to help you out, not only as a CFA preparation, but also in terms of what additional things that you can learn and leverage the online platform that are available in the learning platforms and the certifications.
Right.
So let's find out sometime, and then you can personally message me. We can connect for like some time, and then we can take it further. Great.
Okay.
Good to know, have you. All right. So so thank you everyone for sharing your this week's insights and your journey. And I can see that everyone is having some positive effect. And you see that we last time we talked about, right? Ki actions and feelings go hand in hand, right? And the things that are in control in our hands, ki we can control our actions with our logical brain. Feelings, jo results hoti hai, that are not much controllable because these are very related to our subconscious and conscious part of our brain. So what we can do is that ki the things that we are discussing here, right? We are creating a positive aura among ourselves, right? We are sharing our positive lives. We are sharing some positive things that happened in our life, and that itself repeatedly when it is discussed and discussed among ourselves and talk, when we repeatedly talk about those things, it automatically goes as a feedback loop and gets embedded in our subconscious brain, right? And fir wo subconscious brain automatically it feeds back to our conscious brain ki haan bhai do action aap karne ja rahe hain. That action will automatically create a positive impact in every aspect of your life. So be very solution oriented, be very positive about it, focus more on your logical and conscious brain, jahan pe aap deliberately kuch positive impact apne life mein and dusron ke life mein aap kar sakte ho. Long term mein jab aap usi cheez ko karte jaoge, automatically wo aapke subconscious brain mein chala jayega aur aapko kuch karne ki zarurat hi nahi padegi, apne aap hi positive results bina aapke मेहनत किए, बिना आपके फोर्स किए, वो पॉजिटिव ऑरा और पॉजिटिव लक फैक्टर और पॉजिटिव रिजल्ट्स दिखना शुरू हो जाएंगे. बट डेफिनेटली इट विल टेक टाइम एंड यू नीड टू बी कंसिस्टेंट, दैट इज द की. ओके, सो व्हाट नेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक यू टू आस्क इज दैट यू मस्ट हैव सीन दैट आई हैव शेयर्ड अ पर्टिकुलर नोट्स इन आवर ग्रुप, यू मस्ट हैव सीन अबाउट इट. सो व्हाट आई वांटेड टू इज दैट की आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क ऑल ऑफ यू टू जस्ट ओपन इट and go through it, and if you find couple of things which are relevant there, you can just talk about it. Maybe you can relate from your own books that you have just read it, and you can just talk about it. So yeah, I will go to you. If you have just open it in your mobile phone, you can just talk couple of points that you really liked and which you can directly correlate with the books that you have just recently read. Yeah, Harsh, over to you.
Like from my notes,
you can talk about from your notes as well, and in the meantime Ankita and Rajni, you can also see and have a look ki us notes mein ya fir tumhare khud ke bhi notes mein, if you can find out couple of more points that you really wanted to that you really liked about it, and then you can talk about it. Just visit it. Yeah, Harsh, over to you.
One thing I liked in that chapter, like in part 7, the part 7 of the how to influence people in win, what is the name, how to win friends and influence people, in that book in chapter part 7 of chapter 3, there is one line mentioned that don't sell it, make them buy it. So the example related to this line is very good in there. Like in a particular hospital, they need X-ray machines for their hospital, new hospital. So every X-ray manufacturer company wants wants them to wants the hospital to buy from them. So everyone is sending them mails and phone calls and to the to CEO, the male who is in charge there. But one man sent the mail to the in charge and said that you come to my company and check the qualities of my machine, that how can I improve that so that it is helpful for your hospital or in a future, like what is your requirement. So the in charge is very happy with that, that by his idea or by his thought. So he gave him a big order for the X-ray machines. Like he feel important, he given him the chance to feel important. So that idea I like very much from that particular part, that you don't need to sell it, make them buy it. That idea is very important.
Yeah, nice. It's
very much related to the practical life.
Absolutely. And it is not only our in our marketing and selling perspective, but also in our own life, right? What we need to understand here is that ki we deliberately do not need to force our point of view in front of the people. Let them be able to absorb it from their own perspective, right? Yahan pe kya scene, jo example that Harsh gave ki, let them feel the need, let them feel important ki yes, first of all, they came to me and they seek their advice ki how can we improve that. And once we see those things, they feel important. And then they saw ki, okay, these things is really working very good. They understand ki, haan bhai, iski value kitni and kitna acha product hai. And then they automatically put a very bulk order. So in our own relationship as well, what we can do is that we need to first appreciate people, right, for their own things. And then understand ki, let them be receptive, but before we are going to give anything to them. We always used to say that ki kuch bhi baat kehne se pehle pehle aapko connect hona zaruri hai. Until unless you connect with that person very firmly, your message delivery is not going to happen. So connect first with that person, and then the message delivery gets very easily. In fact, that person itself will ask you ki okay, how was the things going, and then he will come to you and discuss the things about you. So connection is very, very important before delivering and talking about the main message. Okay, yeah, thank you Harsh for sharing these key points. It's a definitely one of the fantastic key points from the book. And definitely I understand that ki you must have taken a lot of other notes, and do take a lot of notes, because we all recently discussed, right, ki fir hum book pura padh nahi payenge, do cheeze highlight ki hui hai, jo understand ki hai, we can just directly go through and just remember, okay, this point was there, I remember those things right now. All right, yeah, thank you Harsh for sharing. Yeah, Rajni, would you go, want to go like next? एनीथिंग जो आपने पढ़ा बुक के अंदर, या फिर अभी अभी आप देख के भी पढ़ सकते हो जो पीडीएफ के अंदर है।
या आई जस्ट ओपन दिस। एक्चुअली इसमें पॉइंट था, बी वाइजर देन अदर पीपल इफ यू कैन बट डू नॉट टेल देम सो। मुझे ये पॉइंट एक्चुअली ये बुक मुझे उतने अच्छे से समझ में तो नहीं आई, लेकिन बस हाँ मुझे इतना लगा कि जो भी आप कर रहे हो तो उसे शो अप नहीं करो किसी के सामने एक्चुअली।
जो कि उसमें अच्छा लगा दैट यू कैन टॉक अबाउट।
आई गॉट अ पॉइंट। Make the other person feel important and do it sincerely.
Okay.
इसको अभी आपने explain किया and last point is be a good listener, encourage others to talk about themselves.
Right, right. So जो first वाला आपने statement बोला ना, can you repeat that again?
Yeah. Be wiser than other people if you can, but do not tell them so.
Right, right. So see the reason he is saying that कि do not tell them so. द रीजन इज दैट बिकॉज ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, इसमें ये है कि इफ यू टेल देम दैट पर्सन हो, देर इज अ वेरी हाई चांस दैट उनकी जो क्या बोलते हैं जो फीलिंग्स है वो हर्ट हो सकती है, बिकॉज उनकी जो फीलिंग है वो हर्ट हो सकती है, वो ऐसा फील कर सकते हैं कि भाई दे आर नॉट सो मच इम्पॉर्टेंट, राइट। सेकेंड जो लाइन यू सेड दैट कि मेक पीपल फील इम्पॉर्टेंट कि भाई दे आर इम्पॉर्टेंट, एंड द थिंग इज दैट कि यदि आप स्मार्ट पर्सन है इस पूरे रूम के अंदर, आप वेरी वाइज पर्सन है, एंड यदि आप अपने स्मार्टनेस को कुछ ज्यादा ही एक्स्ट्रावेगेट करके यदि आप शो करते हो, तो इट मे हैपन दैट द अदर पीपल्स विच आर दे आर सेटिंग इन द रूम, दे माइट फील लेस इम्पॉर्टेंट. दे माइट फील कि हाँ मतलब यार, मतलब आई थिंक आई एम नॉट एबल टू गेट माई पॉइंट. बट सी दैट थिंग्स आर इम्पॉर्टेंट जब आप किसी मीटिंग में हो, जब आपको रियली कुछ प्रेजेंटेशन देना हो, आपके स्किल सेट पे बात करना हो. बट वंस यू आर कनेक्टिंग विद द पीपल, राइट, वंस यू वॉन्ट टू हैव कन्वर्सेशन विद द पीपल, यू वॉन्ट टू यू यू हैव टू मेक देम इम्पॉर्टेंट इन इन ऑर्डर टू कनेक्ट विद देम वेरी बेटर. भले ही आपको रियल आंसर्स पता है, लेकिन फिर भी आपको वो आंसर्स उनके साथ अभी स्मार्टली आपको शेयर नहीं करना है. लेट देम स्पीक, लेट देम स्पीक अप सो दैट दे फील इंपॉर्टेंट कि यस दैट पर्सन इज लिसनिंग टू मी वेरी केयरफुली. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट्स से यहाँ पे जितने भी पीपल हैं, या फिर मेरे कम्युनिटी के अंदर जितने, हमारे कम्युनिटी के अंदर जितने भी लोग हैं, कई सारे प्रॉब्लम्स के आंसर मैं बहुत जानता हूँ. इनफैक्ट इतनी सारी सॉल्यूशंस मैं जानता हूँ, लेकिन मैं डायरेक्टली सबको शेयर नहीं करता हूँ, राइट. मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम इफ यू हैव डिस्कस्ड विद मी, यदि आप मेरे वन से वन कनेक्ट भी हुए हो यदि पहले भी, तो यू मस्ट हैव नोटिस कि व्हाट आई यूज टू डू इज दैट आई डोंट प्रोवाइड सॉल्यूशंस राइट अवे. आई यूज टू लिसन टू यू फर्स्ट कि भाई अपने प्रॉब्लम्स बताओ. ओके आप ही बताओ उसमें सॉल्यूशन क्या कर सकते हैं, राइट. सेकेंडली आप ही बताओ सुबह से लेकर शाम तक आपकी शेड्यूल क्या है. फिर आप ही बताओ उसके अंदर, यूट्यूब के अंदर या फिर एक्स्ट्रा फेसबुक के अंदर आप कितना टाइम डिवोट कर रहे हो. क्या आपको लगता है कि उस टाइम को थोड़ा कम किया जा सकता है? फिर आप ही खुद बोलोगे हाँ भैया मुझे तो लग रहा है कि 2-3 घंटा यहाँ से टाइम एक्स्ट्रा लग रहा है, और जो मुझे प्रॉब्लम्स हो रही थी मैं प्रॉब्लम्स को ऑटोमेटिकली सॉल्व कर पाऊंगी. सो मुझको सॉल्यूशन पता है, लेकिन वो सॉल्यूशन मेरे पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से सही है. मुझको कई सारी स्ट्रेटेजीज पता है, बट द थिंग इज दैट वंस आई आस्क यू, आई लिसन टू योर प्रॉब्लम्स, आई अंडरस्टैंड इसकी हाँ ये चीजें होने वाली हैं, एंड रादर देन फोर्सिंग माई ओन सॉल्यूशन टू यू, आई मेक यू स्पीक अप कि भाई आप खुद बताओ व्हाट आर योर प्रॉब्लम्स, एंड इन दैट वे यू अंडरस्टैंड कि या यू फील योर सेल्फ इंपॉर्टेंस, थोड़ा सा इंपॉर्टेंस की आपकी फीलिंग है, एंड दैट्स वे यू मतलब मेरी प्रॉब्लम्स भी सॉल्व हो गई, आप मैं आपकी हेल्प भी कर पाया, एंड यू योर सेल्फ वर एबल टू सॉल्व योर प्रॉब्लम. तो ये तीनों स्टेटमेंट दैट यू सेड नो, कि मेक देम फील अप्रिशिएटिव, बी अ गुड लिसनर, एज वेल एज इवन दो यू नो ऑल द सॉल्यूशंस, डोंट बी यू आर द वाइज पर्सन इन द रूम, बट डोंट लेट देम नो कि मतलब सारी चीजें, कि आपको बहुत कुछ आता है, बहुत ही मतलब बहुत ही वाइजेस्ट और बहुत ही स्मार्टेस्ट पर्सन हो, बिकॉज दैट माइट हर्ट देयर फीलिंग्स टू फील इम्पॉर्टेंट. ऑल राइट, सो दैट वॉज द पर्सपेक्टिव. सो थैंक यू रजनी फॉर शेयरिंग दिस की पॉइंट. दीज आर वेरी फैंटास्टिक की पॉइंट एंड वेरी स्मॉल स्मॉल की पॉइंट दैट वी कैन अप्लाई इन आवर डेली लाइफ एज वेल एज इन द कॉर्पोरेट वर्ल्ड इटसेल्फ, राइट. लिसनिंग इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट स्किल्स दैट पीपल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड, एंड लिसनिंग इज जस्ट नॉट बींग साइलेंट, इट्स इट इज वन ऑफ द एक्शन दैट वी डू, राइट. लिसनिंग इट्स सेल्फ इज एन एक्शन वेयर यू आर वेरी अटेंटिव टू दैट पर्सन एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग वट दैट पर्सन इज सेइंग. ओके या थैंक यू रजनी फॉर शेयरिंग. ऑल राइट, ग्रेट ग्रेट. सो या अंकिता, वुड यू लाइक टू गो नेक्स्ट? एनी कपल ऑफ पॉइंट्स दैट यू हैव रेड एंड गॉन थ्रू, यू कैन जस्ट शेयर योर थिंग्स, योर थॉट्स.
या सो लाइक इन पार्ट 3 फर्स्ट चैप्टर इटसेल्फ देयर वाज द हेडिंग इटसेल्फ सेज दैट यू कैन नॉट विन अ एनी आर्ग्यूमेंट. So I found that really appropriate, and to get the best of an argument is to simply avoid it. Like people keep on arguing over thing, thinking that the other person will understand and trying to prove their point and making themselves feel superior as to no, you're wrong and I'm right. So that is something very true that we shouldn't be doing that, because even if you win, you lose.
Exactly.
It's very much written in the book itself. That even if you win, you may think that you have become superior, but at the same time, you're making someone feel inferior as well.
Exactly.
So people should avoid arguments and should probably resolve it through a mutual understanding of knowing what the other person's perspective is, how they look at things, and then trying to resolve it. Then that would be probably a good solution.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
That we have started, just started with it. So yeah.
Okay. So nice. Just be take out your time and read it out. I mean, many of the things paragraph that are mentioned there, you may not be able to understand the examples, but try to at least get the gist of it. Okay, these are the principles that the author is talking about. These are the steps. These are the learnings that the author is talking about. If you just can go through those key points, that will and started applying in your own life, that would do the magic. And definitely, she definitely said a very great thought, and also with the example ki even though you win a particular argument at that particular time, कि हाँ भाई, let's say मेरे और हर्ष के बीच में कुछ argument के बीच में fights हो गई, and then we're discussing about, and I am trying to force हर्ष कि no, हर्ष, this is the only thing that is right, and during the conversation, half an hour, 1 घंटे का जो conversation रहा, argument हमारे बीच में, और मैं जीत गया, okay? But what I did there, I definitely won there. मैं अपनी पॉइंट को जबरदस्ती प्रूव करके आर्ग्यूमेंट को जीत गया, लॉजिकली इलॉजिकली जो भी चीजें थी, राइट? बट एट द सेम टाइम आई मेक हर्ष फील इनफीरियर, यार कुछ तो दिक्कत हो गई, वी डिड नॉट कम एज अ म्यूचुअल कंसेंट. एंड जब ये चीजें कई बार रिपीट हो जाती है ना, तो होता क्या है कि मेरे और हर्ष के बीच में जो रिलेशन है, दैट रिलेशनशिप दूर होने लगती है. एंड दिस ऑल्सो हैपन्स इन आवर ओन लाइफ, पापा के साथ, मम्मी के साथ, अपने किसी स्पाउस के साथ, किसी कजिन्स के साथ, जब हमारे छोटे छोटे बातों पे जब आर्ग्यूमेंट्स होती हैं, राइट? आर्ग्यूमेंट्स होते होते हम अपने आप को सुपीरियर फील करना शुरू कर देते हैं. एंड वंस वी डू दैट कंसिस्टेंटली, होता क्या है, लॉन्ग टर्म में हमारे रिलेशनशिप ब्रेक होने शुरू हो जाते हैं. हमारे पर्सनल रिलेशनशिप भी, यदि आप किसी के साथ रिलेशनशिप में भी हैं, दैट देयर ऑल्सो इटसेल्फ, इफ यू आर ट्राइंग टू प्रूव योर सेल्फ दैट यू आर रॉन्ग, आई एम राइट, एंड कंसिस्टेंटली वो जब हैबिट होती जाती है, देर आर अदर एस्पेक्ट्स एज वेल, बट दिस इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट्स कि आप दूसरों को अंडरस्टैंड नहीं कर पा रहे. एंड वंस यू आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस पर्सन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, आप अपने आप को ही बार बार पुश कर रहे हो, पुश कर रहे हो, पुश कर रहे हो, सामने वाला भी अपने आप को पुश कर रहा है, पुश कर रहा है, पुश कर रहा है, एंड वो आर्ग्यूमेंट्स के बीच में फाइट्स होनी शुरू हो जाती है, एंड अपने आप को एक दूसरे को प्रूव करते हैं. तुरंत तो आप आर्ग्यूमेंट जीत जाएंगे, आप अपने आप को सुपीरियर फील कर लेंगे, बट एट द सेम टाइम इन द लॉन्ग रन वट यू डू इज दैट यू लूज योर फ्रेंडशिप, यू लूज योर रिलेशनशिप, राइट? सो वी नीड टू फोकस मोर ऑन दैट कि लेट्स टॉक सम ऑफ द डिप्लोमेसी, कि वट हाउ कैन वी फाइंड सम मिडिल एरिया, सम ग्रे एरिया, बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अबाउट विनिंग एन आर्ग्यूमेंट, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, इट्स हैविंग अ वेरी स्ट्रांग रिलेशनशिप विद दैट पर्सन, एंड दैट इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग. ठीक है, हमारे ही घर में पापा मम्मी के साथ, भाई के साथ भी कई सारी छोटी छोटी बातों पर नोकझोंक हो जाती है. अब वो भी यदि अकड़ के हो गए, हम भी अकड़ के हो गए, तो फिर कहाँ रिलेशनशिप बनेगी? ठीक है, तो वट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड इज दैट वी नीड टू फील देम कि हाँ चलिए, कोई दिक्कत होगी, प्रॉब्लम होगी, मैं आपसे सॉरी मांगता हूँ. उन्होंने अपनी बात को स्वीकार किया, वो भी आपसे बोले कि हाँ नहीं, कुछ तो दिक्कत थी, जो भी दिक्कत थी, चलिए एक नई शुरुआत फिर से करते हैं, राइट? तो ऐसे करके अपने को रिमेम्बर, लॉन्ग टर्म हमारा टास्क क्या है, अच्छा रिलेशनशिप बनाना, लोगों के साथ अच्छी कनेक्शंस बना के रखना, राइट? दैट इज द लॉन्ग टर्म गोल, एंड वो चीज एक दिन के छोटे बड़े आर्ग्यूमेंट के साथ पूरा ब्रेक हो सकता है. तो लेट्स नॉट डू दैट. ओके, ग्रेट ग्रेट, थैंक यू एवरी वन, हर्ष, रजनी, अंकिता, एंड यू शेयर्ड अ वेरी ग्रेट इनसाइट्स फ्रॉम द बुक, एंड डू रीड इट अबाउट, डू रीड द बुक्स एज वेल. द नेक्स्ट पार्ट दैट वी आर गोइंग टू रीड इट दैट नाउ, इवन दो इफ यू हैव स्किप नॉट एबल टू कंप्लीट द होल पार्ट दैट वॉज द टारगेट ऑफ दिस वीक, आई वॉन्ट यू टू स्टार्ट द थिंग्स दैट आई शेयर फ्रॉम दिस, दैट आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर इन दिस वीक, बिकॉज सी आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू टू रीड इन द पार्ट फोर, एंड दैट पार्ट फोर इज वेरी वेरी फैंटास्टिक. The thing that we always used to discuss about the leadership and all, once you have habit, understand these 1, 2, 3 parts, and the part 4 itself talks about the leadership, building the qualities itself, and very, very, very powerful key nuggets and learnings that you will get from there. So I'll be sharing that in the group itself and start reading now. Even though nowadays I can see that you have a time, so do take out time. You can also go and watch the YouTube playlist. YouTube playlist में हिंदी में summary भी है पूरी book की readings हैं. As well as English, maybe a couple of summaries are there. So anytime, feel free to check that out. And leadership wala part, jo part 4 ke andar hai, we'll start from there. And definitely do take a lot of notes and do think about it. Now it's time to apply one of the principles. Maybe you have read about 10 principles, 20 principles or more than that. And now start applying at least one of the principles in your life. For example, Harsh applied a very simple principle to be consistent in every aspect of your life. And that is going to change dramatically. Similarly, you can also pick that. For example, Rajni can pick that. Okay, I have to make notes. Okay, so that is going to help you in your any part of CSIR, NET ki preparation mein bhi aapko help karegi. Aap jo books pad rahe hain, usme bhi help karegi. Whatever the discussions that we having right now, iske bhi aap notes banaoge. That is also going to help. The things that you speak in English and Hindi, that make notes of also that, yes, I learned this particular specific keyword in English. Okay, so make the habit of making notes. ऑल राइट, सो नोट्स एक पार्ट, सिमिलरली एक और कोई प्रिंसिपल जैसे कि आर्गुमेंट अपने को नहीं करना, तो वो चीज कीप में माइंड में रखी, चलिए 1 महीने 2 महीने तक कि आर्गुमेंट अपने को अवॉइड करनी है, लेट्स फाइंड सम मिडिल ग्राउंड, बिकॉज लॉन्ग टर्म अपना गोल क्या है, टू गेट अ वेरी गुड कनेक्शन विद द पीपल, टू बिल्ड अ वेरी स्ट्रांग रिलेशनशिप विद आवर फैमिलीज एंड आवर फ्रेंड्स एंड कलीग्स. ऑल राइट, ग्रेट. सो वट वी विल डू इज दैट इट्स ऑलमोस्ट टाइम 2:44 to 45. आई वॉज अबाउट टू अनाउंस वन स्पेशल थिंग. सी वट आई हैव रियलाइज इज दैट कि दिस कोविड एंड ऑल नो, आई मीन आई इनिशियली टॉक्ड अबाउट इट कि इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट टेकिंग द ट्रीटमेंट मेजर्स, बट वी नीड टू टॉक अबाउट द प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स एज वेल. एंड इन द सेम लाइन वट आई इनिशिएटिंग इज दैट फॉर अ 20 to 30 minutes देयर विल बी सेशन अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग 8 AM where I'll be connecting with you to give you a particular small breathing exercise that is so powerful, so powerful that will definitely going to help improve your lungs and overall your mental and oxygen level in your body. So I will float, I'll be floating a particular form, and early morning, maybe the time when is right, I'll check my calendar and talk to you if someone has a we can discuss if any time is available for ourselves, and then I can put that Google form where you can fill that form, and once that form is filled I'll be allotting that time ki ha matlab kis din apan subah 8 baje connect ho sakte hain for that particular session. Okay, sounds great. How does that sound? Perfect. All right, great,
Perfect.
very nice, very nice, good. So okay, so it was again it was very nice having you here. And let me take a good screenshot with a very beautiful smile on your face. So yeah. All right. Thank you. Thank you guys for having here. I mean, it was great having a discussion. And see, you guys are must be thinking कि भैया आते हैं और हमेशा हमको सिखाते हैं, इतनी सारी चीजें मोटिवेट करते हैं. But again, it is other way around, man. You guys are here and I myself get so pumped up, so fired up. सो मोटिवेटेड कि मैं अपने लाइफ में और भी कुछ अच्छा करने की वो चाह रखने की कोशिश करता हूँ. एंड यू गाइज आर वेरी अमेजिंग, आई मीन यू गाइज आर गिविंग मी सो मच पावर टू मूव अहेड एंड रीच आउट टू मेनी पीपल एंड
You are also amazing, yeah.
या थैंक यू, यू गाइज आर गिविंग दैट पावर. एंड यस प्लीज बी कीप डूइंग दैट थिंग एंड बी कंसिस्टेंट. ओके, एंड मेक योर पेरेंट्स, योर सेल्फ एंड मी प्राउड. ओके, ऑल राइट, सो हैव अ गुड डे गाइज, हैव अ गुड नेक्स्ट वीक, एंड Bye-bye. Take care. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.